to program Ford keys, specifically the key fob with the flip out style blade key. This key is common between all the F series, so F-150 all the way up through F-550, depending on the option content, and the Ford Transits. This procedure that I'm going to show you is the same. You need to have two of the Ford factory keys that are already programmed to the vehicle. And from there, you can add up to six generic or additional keys to the vehicle. This will basically do the remote keyless entry and the PATS anti-theft system programming all in one, and you don't need to use a scan tool. So the first thing you need is those two keys that are already programmed. We're gonna put one key in for 5 seconds, take it out, wait 5 seconds, put the second programmed key in for 5 seconds, take that out, wait an additional 5, and then we'll put the third unprogrammed key in the ignition. The door locks should cycle and the hazard lamps will flash, indicating that the learning procedure was successful. So, first key in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now the third programmed key. We'll turn it on. Okay. You hear the door lock cycle. You see the hazard lamps flash. That means it was successful. From here, you can repeat the procedure to program additional keys.